the diagram below, CD, line segment CD, is perpendicular to line segment AB. Which of the following must be true? Line segment AD is congruent to line segment DB because perpendicular creates two equal parts. Measure of angle CDA equals 90 because perpendicular creates right angles.